Hello guys, welcome back to the Python tutorial and in today's lecture we will see dictionary. You remember dictionary, English dictionary, like how it looks. It have a key and value, like English word and its Hindi meaning. Dictionary is same, it's a pair of keys and value. So let us see an example. Suppose we have a dictionary dict and like this, and we have a key A and its value assigned. We have a key B and assign value 2. Now another key C and assign value 3. Let's try to print dictionary. Okay, it's like this. And we can also access via key. If I will try doing this, then it will print 1, and we can modify value of key using this key index. Suppose I want to make this MN this thing, and now I will try to print dictionary, see what happened. Okay, fine. We cannot delete element in dictionary. Like this, we cannot delete. We cannot delete this thing. Now there are different functions that supported on dictionary. So first of all, check make another dictionary. D is equal to 4 and E equal to 5. So dictionary dot copy. If I will do this thing and I will store in 3, now print DIC dict 3. It's a shallow copy. Dictionary.copy returns a shallow copy of the dictionary. So here if you will change anything in dictionary 3, then it will not affect its parent dictionary. And another functions that we can apply on dictionary, we can clear dictionary has key. If it has key like test, and let's check. It has key test false. No, it doesn't have any key, has a text. So we can check like this. And another thing, we can also delete the dictionary. We can also get the value at the particular location. View keys, we can also view keys. So these are keys A, C, B. So these are the operation we can perform. And what key can be? Key can be a tuple. Key cannot be a list. Key can be a tuple, but not list. We can see that, like if I will do like this. Let me see what happened. Unhashable type list. If I will make like this. Okay, fine. Means tuple can be a key, but list cannot be a key. And we can perform same like length operation, length of dictionary, like this. It's 3. And let me check one more thing. Can we have a duplicate keys in a dictionary? Okay, like A is equal to 7. Okay, that not will be equal to, it will be colon. Now let me see. Print dictionary A. So latest value in means rightmost value will be assigned if we have any duplicate. So these are dictionary. It's very important because it's a key pair, and it also doesn't allow duplicate. If we are having duplicate, it will not show any error, but latest one will be assigned to the element. So guys, thank you for watching this video, and in next lecture we will see sets. Thank you.